So I'm here today with Carolina. I'm going to go ahead and do her unveiling of her photo shoot for Unbreakable Boutique. She has no idea. I've not sent her one picture. So my biggest thing in Unbreakable Boutique is for you to say to yourself every day is, how do you want to be remembered? So you have to repeat that. How do you want to be remembered?
I want to be remembered as a warrior, somebody who never stopped fighting.
So every day when you wake up, you sit and I repeat that to yourself.
Yes.
And hopefully your head will be more clear and we can all become more confident in our own bodies.
Yes.
All right, here she goes. Just had to give her some teasers in the beginning, you know. Wasn't just going right to the shoot. Do you look pretty good or do you look beautiful? There's the cuckoo side.
Oh man, they are beautiful. Wow.
Hey, I just created a Wix website for my business. Let me show you how I did it. Let's go to Wix.com. I can add anything I want.
And that bra is very comfortable, by the way. That was my favorite bra. My favorite bra. It helps with, you know, the after surgery and keeps everything tucked in, feels comfortable.
Every few days we post something new on our blog. Today's topic, life with zero gravity.
Too serious.
FAQ is great because when it comes to space, we've got answers. With Wix Chat, we can answer any question at any time. I'll add Wix events so we can promote our big liftoff in 2021. Guests can register, buy tickets, and I can manage the whole guest list right from my seat. Now, this is a website that's out of this world.
It's a nice day. It's a beautiful day. It was intense going into the fitting room and putting a what do you call those again? I forgot to
still there. The prosthetics.
A prosthetic to fill in and just being open and aware of where I am, what I've been through, and where I'm going to be is pretty powerful.
What would I do without your spotlight? You're drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no.
Fortunate to be here to fight being a fighter, and I want to pay it forward, you know. Some others are not that fortunate. Who am I sending pictures to? Surgeries to go, but I'm gonna be okay. I'm better prepared mentally, physically. I have a great support system, and the sisterhood is pretty powerful. So I want to thank Tracy, all the Unbreakable, Bracka Strong, all the breast cancer warriors, thrivers, survivors, previvors, everyone. Like I told Tracy, we're all together with one goal, and it's to defeat this monster. So I'm humbled.